6 o'clock straight up. We begin here with the latest on the coronavirus outbreak. You're watching Eyewitness News this morning. We are streaming, as always, on the Channel 3 app. Good Friday morning. Thank you for being with us. I'm Eric Parker. Nicole's off today. There are more than 35,000 confirmed cases of COVID-19 in our state. More than 3,200 people here have died. But there continues to be good news, a drop in hospitalizations. Experts say that's showing a flattening of the curve right now. Just over 1,100 COVID-19 patients are hospitalized. We'll have much more on that and on the plans to reopen the state next week. That's all coming up in just a few minutes.